Do you remember Mason Greenwood? Yes, he had some serious charges with proof all over the internet, but all of his charges were dropped. The club will now conduct its own process before determining next steps, which means that he might be able to play football again. All I'm saying is just remember those recordings. That was clear proof.